This evil one we're here right now, I'd tear his off his head and feed the rest of him to Windrunner. That's what I would do. Bye. Okay. So where am I? Oh, 914. Where's Draygan gone? Oh, not where he's gone. Where is he? Where are we? We are lost. Not lost, I've got a fucking map. See? Exactly where we are. So it's really the wolves I have to watch out for. Oh, really? You are shitting me. You are fucking shitting me. You put me back in fucking Moonglow. Moonglow? Moonshade? That's just taking the piss now. And now the key. Can't remember his name. Glowing cube, humming box, moon buttons. Playing a computer game. Origin presents the few, the proud, the well-armed, strike commander. Even during war, some people still make a profit. Privateer. Ultima 8. Pagan. Soman doth not bode well. was that Captain Stokes then? Blouse. It was a hairbrush. That all it was in here. He's dead now. What's going on? Happened then. trapper dude. It's not trapper. Prospector, miner, dude. Must be around here somewhere. You just fucking run off on your own. Look at the bones. Bones. Saying look at the bones. Yeah, could be anything in here. Guessing that this Draygan guy is somewhere around here. But as to where, I don't know. I've been nearly back at the Forest Master by this point. Surely. There must be, come on, must be somewhere around here. Serpent ruin. Ah, I think that might be where it is. More serpent ruins. Oh, no word. If it rains, there might be a gate. Something big in the swamp. Tooth, if I can leave here, I just can't come back. See this dude. believe we've met. My name is Draygan, and I'm Lord of all the land that I survey. Present set out at work for my appointed destiny. Conversely, there is nothing but useless distraction from achieving that end. Master of the great northern forest, none can dispute it. If you ever speak to a disfigured cripple in Morgrim, I would recommend against that. Pay no mind to what you might say. Morgrim's an evil, depraved man. I should avoid him like the plague. There's only one piece of friendly advice I should give to thee. Spawn a pauper's son, my father's a rancid beggar, a man who lived in the dirt and the road. I hated it, I hated him. It's one thing he told me that one day I would be a rich and powerful man. I believe this is my destiny. I still had a still his near empty coin purse and sold my fortune. I've acquired not but half my legacy, other I already have the power. It was 1 year ago that I led my band of men to this spot. We'd all heard the tales of gold and the fabulous gems that could be found here. Came by ship, the Emerald Lady. We planned to settle here. They all brought their wives and children. For months we suffered through bad luck. And one of the miners made an important discovery. That's before I went on a hunting expedition, but I'm ahead of myself. Been too long since I've had a fresh face to conserve a damn distraction. 3 months we toiled near the site of our original landing, but we found nothing. Made the men so discouraged that they nearly surrendered. At last we moved camp came here. One of the men, a fellow by the name of Hamlin, discovered a nugget of gold as large as my thumb. Not far from our present location, rest his soul. Not long after the first significant find, we planned a great feast celebration. I led a group of hunters into the forest to hunt for game. We were attacked by a vicious pack of wolves. And I survived to make it back to camp. Then I discovered my power. The failed expedition was a bad omen. Soon my men were divided and our group fell into rebellion. Simple disobedience, really. Oh, yes. Someone cut Hamlin's throat and stole his gold. I do not know who did it. After this, most of the men chose to leave. That's what I was like to do. Gave them their fair share of gold that we had found. Sent them back to the ship with my blessings. They were led by the weakling Falcon. After they left, I never saw them again. Oh, well. My name Falcon declared himself leader of the group of dissenters that was comprised of nearly half our number. And of exceedingly weak character, he suggested we return home penniless without a single piece of treasure, all because a few of the women and children had a difficult time of it in the wilderness. Well, all that's past and there's nothing one can do for the dead. We have the treasure. I did not bother with the details of how I learned of this power, suffice to say that I cannot die. I was too well to consider that a warning. I do not think stealing my gold for his thieves shall lose their life. Can I die because I am destined to become wealthy? Heard and Ivor were the mines I dare, barrel cooks cleans, they're good workers, they should make me wealthy. If we ever come to conflict over the gold that I know lies somewhere in this land, I should kill thee dead without an ounce of regret. Bye. Save. Time I try and talk to me. I live in fear of Draygan and his terrible power. 2 score sellers are getting this place led by Draygan. Only 3 of us survive and the other 2 work for him. Draygan burned the ship and left the others to die. Made play to pack the death of my husband as well. My husband Carvel died when Draygan took a group of men in search of gold and Draygan returned. Told the story of how they were attacked by the wolves, but he lied. Did not find the truth until a short while ago when Draygan drunkenly boasted of killing Carvel and the others. That was when I ran away. Yes, could not stay with the man who murdered my husband. Went deep into the woods, but Dragon's lucky family brought me back. Watched me closely, but not closely enough. One of the set's Falcon wanted to leave settlement, many others chose to go as well. Don't believe it when Draygan followed Falcon's group, allowed Falcon's group to leave so easily. Discovered why, Draygan had the ship burned, leaving them all to be eaten by the wolves. So they heard them. With every cry they can say how they hunger for our flesh. A year ago a group was left by ship, came to the Northlands. We're in search of gold and precious gems that are said to fill this land. Original camp was to the south. No look there. Made our way to this place. Once here, Draygan seized control. I do his bidding or suffer the consequences. No beatings or things, I'd rather not talk about that. Beware them, they follow Draygan's orders unquestionably. They even kill his word. I feared no one could save me from Draygan, for he's invincible. That's for those come here, they must save me from evil Draygan. Cannot be harmed by blade or knife by any magic I've seen. Whatever he and his expedition found hath given him unimaginable power. Been thinking about this for some time. Perhaps Draygan can be defeated by something that doesn't actually bring harm to him. He's treating arrow with a plant they call King's Saviour. According to legend, the plant is found in the deepest and most dangerous part of the forest. Only one man can help thee, the forest master. Could guide thee to King's Saviour, but beware him, he possesses strange powers. Can't say what they were, if he was careful to never let me see any such display, but he'll feel his power if you meet him. Okay, okay. Now let's not anger him. His name is Morgrim, his face is horribly scarred. Yeah, do not fear him the way I fear Draygan. Morgrim is a strange man, foreign in some way, but I can't explain. But he's the only one who has treated me kindly since Carvel was murdered. I stayed with him a short time after I ran away. Dwelling place lies far southwest of here in a grove of silver leaf trees. Perhaps he shall attain to aid thee. Arrow tree will put someone stricken in deep sleep. Do you not see? The arrow would not harm him, but he'll allow the herbal medicine to take effect. This gives us a chance to find and steal the source of Dragon's power. Unless we do this, I'm doomed to be a slave. else in here. Yeah.